Ya, Paolo tuh teman SMA gue sih. Jadi kita SMA di Galatia sempet satu kelas 3 tahun. Terus akhirnya memang Paolo tuh demen banget sih main warnet. Ketemu juga sama Kevin sama Paul di sana. Paul itu pemarah sih, sumpah. Sumpah suka banget dia marah-marah, tapi marahnya tuh unik. Jadi kalau dia marah cuman marah iseng. Jadi kayaknya kayak gini. Itu Paul ngapain sih? Blok-blok gue dari belakang gitu doang sih. Terus kalau dibilang apa namanya kalau dia lagi senang ya lihat aja lah sehari-hari, emang dia selalu senang sih. Orangnya happy banget. Terus yang pasti dia benci banget sama cicak. Jangan sekali-sekali lo kasih cicak, kalau nggak dia bisa sesak napas. Monik, lo mesti ingat nggak ada cicak di rumah lo. Kalau ada cicak, ya lo bisa hubungin gue, tak gue yang ambilin.
Every day I look at you and I can't believe the view. Lying there next to me, it always feels brand new. Busy streets, packed out bars, taxi cabs and cars. Life is fast, but we last. Still together, what we have is beautiful. If I lost you then I'd lose it all. Cause this world would be empty without you. It scares me that this life would mean nothing without you. Someday we'll have to say goodbye. I need to let you know that I will never try to fill this space between. It'll only ever be you and me. Candlelight, a glass of wine, a dinner made for two. All the noise of the city, I drown it out for you. Then we kiss as we dance. I hope this feeling lasts forever. Life is fast, raise a glass. We're still together and you're still so beautiful. If I lost you, then I'd lose it all. Cause this world would be empty without you. It scares me that this life would be nothing without you. Someday we'll have to say goodbye. I need to let you know that I will never try to fill this space between. It'll only ever be you and me. And you're still so beautiful. If I lost you, then I'd lose it all. Cause this world would be empty without you. It scares me that this life would mean nothing without you. It'll only ever be you and me.